Hey guys, welcome to Korean Island. These are your 60 seconds headlines. South Korea's first military communication satellite, the NSS-2, successfully arrived at the position in fixed orbit some 36,000 kilometers above the Earth on Friday. The country has now become 10th in the world to own a communication satellite for military purposes. South Korea's industrial output rebounded in June, hinting that the nation's economy is recovering from the COVID-19 pandemic. According to Statistics Korea on Friday, the nation's overall industrial production gained 4.2% a month in June. South Korean military officials said Thursday that North Korea fired an anti-ship cruise missile from a ship in the East Sea on July 6th as part of its regular summertime exercise. BTS secured 3 nominations for the 2020 MTV Video Music Awards. They've been nominated for the Best K-pop, Best Pop, and Best Choreography with the title track On. 17 is to hold an online meet-and-greet event with fans on August 30th. 17 and Carrotland will be broadcast live to fans all over the world through community platform Weverse.